A person was arrested Friday in Glasgow in connection to a series of alleged vehicle break-ins. Glasgow police said 32-year-old Haley Dallas with Bowling Green was charged with theft between $1,000 and $10,000. She was found with a vehicle at a business along Columbia Avenue. According to a news release, police started investigating after they received several complaints of break-ins during recent overnight hours.